marijuana and a drive-by shooting using his gun.
Good for as long as you own your car. New brake pads or shoes installed. Just $89.99 per axle. Minus.
Children, because she had, you know, blocked fallopian tubes or whatever, and she couldn't believe her ears, you know, that here she was now told she couldn't have any children, and it kind of broke her heart. So I think she just went out and tried to prove them all wrong, and she did. She came back and, you know, got back with Loudon, and suddenly she was pregnant again, this time with Rufus.
And she had two children, Rufus and Martha, who are both a 16-year-old girl in a performing arts high school. Maureen says, in terms of teen humiliation, it outdoes even Stephen King's Carrie.
Sunny and warm.
Hi, it's Park City right now. It's partly sunny and
listening to the world here on KUER 90.1. Thanks for joining us. It's 3:30.
I'm Martha Werman. Ahead on the World Congo's rape epidemic, new numbers show it reaches beyond conflict zones.